Back so soon, Master Jason?
Heard Montoya stuck it to Commissioner Kane back at the police station.
Yeah, why do you think Dad liked her so much?
Because she was fiercely loyal to him.
No, because she wasn't afraid to call people on their shit, including him.
Smart ass idea! Damn, that felt good. Got something here.
Thank you.
That's it. Okay, good. What now? Kirk Langstrom. Know anything about that?
Wasn't me! I didn't have nothing to do with him getting pinned to the wall. Man, now I won't get that super hearing he promised.
Hey, Belfry. No one seems to know why Langstrom got offed.
We have Taya's location at least. You might as well talk to her. I'm sending you the coordinates now.
Got it. Thanks. Belfry, I've nearly reached Talia's location.
The way Batman talked about her, I'd watch her back.
What? Just because her father was a dangerous fanatic, doesn't mean she's one too.
We'll be listening, just in case.
Talia! You know you're not welcome in Gotham. Pack up your league and go.
I'm not their commander. They cast me out.
Huh. You want me to believe Raish's daughter didn't inherit the job after his death? Because destroying his body isn't suspicious at all.
My late father insisted Bruce would be the next head of the League, despite his refusal. Since that ill-fated duel, all the League can agree on is carrying out Raish's mission.
If Bruce was Raish's heir, why did Raish kill him? That makes no sense.
I agreed. It was an irrational whim. I warned him the Batman would be his downfall. But repeated exposure to the Lazarus Pits breaks down a subject's mind. Eventually, their true self is erased.
So, instead of giving Raish another chance at resurrection, you stabbed and burned what was left of his body.
Consider it a logical choice. A painless end for him and closure for the League. And for me. Now they want me dead.
Well, we both got what we wanted. You can go now.
I have other matters to attend to. The funeral was tasteful. I'm sure Bruce would have appreciated it.
Don't pull the Widow and Orphan Act with me. You still haven't answered my question.
No, but I can ask you one. Why would an apprentice to the Cowl break into the morgue? I know you weren't following me.
It's an ongoing investigation.
Ongoing? Left behind by Bruce. I wish you the best of luck. You'll be needing it soon. Because once the League regains its footing, Gotham will be in its sights.
Goddamn ninjas. Belfry, I met Talia. I think she's split from the League.
Surprising, but also not. Is that why you didn't ask her about Langstrom?
We don't need to give her any leads. We're a step ahead of her.
Let's keep it that way. Belfry out.
Hey, we can use you in the Belfry.
What do you need?
So Harley contacted Batman using, I don't know, a homing pigeon and a USB drive? And that's how we got this video? Babs, help?
Do we think it's legit? Bruce never talked to me about it.
When Bruce worked with criminals, he didn't exactly keep us in the loop.
Yeah, it's not you, Tim. But it's also not crazy to think that Harley made this up.
Just play it, and we'll know.
Hiya, Betsy. Been a while. It's weird, because I heard a rumor that you were dead.
Oh, boy.
Anyway, I got what you wanted. Hope that ain't what got you dead. So come visit me at Blackgate. Oop.
Wait. Hasn't Harley Quinn been out of Gotham ever since, you know, her ex?
Killed me? That what you meant? Rumor has it she did some government thing. Went straight-ish. She's got something.
Then we go find Harley. Now.
There's new data on the evidence board.
What?
I was just thinking of that time we all made dinner together, and Tim got tomato sauce all over Bruce and Babs.
I don't remember that.
What? No, you have to. It was the same year. You know what? Never mind. Dumb story anyway.
Well, I could tell you a story. It's about being dead, then brought back to life by a pit of mind-altering goo.
Hey, I didn't mean that.
I don't know what's worse. Having a chunk of my life taken away from me, or coming back to everyone thinking I'm gonna snap.
I'm sorry, Jason. We shouldn't have... I shouldn't have treated you like an outsider.
My God, you're such a Boy Scout. No wonder you were the first.
Do you think this Harley...
They built Blackgate on top of an old colonial-era fort.
And you're giving me a history lesson. Why?
I studied the architectural plans and found some oddities. There may be an entrance to the west.
Thanks, Belfry. I'll go check that out.
Shit! Red Hood, you're coming with me!
We'll be right back.
games are over!
Don't let him breathe!
Yes!
Try to get him off balance! Marine's coming! What are we going to do?
Batman never had to take the side entrance.
Belfry, I got in. Next up, Harley's cell.
The X on her map corresponds to cell block 3, past Nexus processing. But guards have withdrawn their patrols from that block.
So there's no telling how bad things have gotten in there. Great.
What happened this time?
Spotted another runner. A trip.
Shuri!
We're getting more rabbits every day. I'm not paid enough for this shit.
None of us are. We'll stuff him in solitary and then send the doc in to take a look at him.
Can't stand that guy.
You know this escape attempt is gonna buy him 2 more years at least.
Yep. Now I hate him even more.
But I'm not done yet!
Ow!
Got the mouse!
Take him down!
Party balloons and a fight. Harley must be nearby. Deliver your good behavior prize.
Deadhood. Looks like you've been eating well. Still big as an ox and twice as mean.
Been a while, Harley. You good?
Was it too much to ask you to visit earlier?
You were looking into something for Batman. What was it?
To profile some criminals. On account of my being a brilliant psychiatrist.
Guess of all the criminals he knew, you'd be the one to ask.
Hey! I am not a criminal! I'm misunderstood.
Look, you know what I'm here for. Hand it over.
Everything is in this book. But I'm missing my piece de resistance. I need you to follow up on this here card. That'll make it perfect.
Figures you're not making this easy for me.
It should be down in records. Okay. Bye.
Nexus. Maybe that goes down to the basement.
What the what?
Come on, Harley. You're too smart to just send me on an errand after an old file. What do you want me to find out? Maybe there's something more in this catalog. Here's what Harley was looking for. I think I found out all I can about this case. I wonder what Harley will have to say about it.
This must be tied into what Batman was looking into.
What does Harley want from this file?
She definitely has a reason. Just hope she's willing to share.
Good job, everyone. You made things even worse.
You're back.
And I got you what you wanted.
Gibby.
Thank you. give this to you. Wait! Anna. Ta-da!
Seriously? Do I look like I'm 12 to you? What the hell am I supposed to do with this, Harley?
You'll be seeing me again real soon. Goodbye!
she hung up. Of course.